जीवन में सफलता का मूल आधार मजबूत इच्छा शक्ति और सकारात्मक सोच है। जिसने इस मंत्र को आचरण में ढाल लिया वे हर क्षेत्र में सफल होता है। कुछ ऐसा ही प्रेरक संदेश वीरवार को एपीजे शिमला विश्वविद्यालय के तृतीय छात्र ओरिएंटेशन में सुनने को मिला, जब भारतीय स्टेट बैंक के प्रेसिडेंट व मुख्य परिचालन अधिकारी प्रसिद्ध भारतीय बेकर निक्सन जोसेफ ने एपीजे विश्वविद्यालय के इस कार्यक्रम में वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग के माध्यम से बतौर मुख्य अतिथि शिरकत कर छात्रों को कठिन परिस्थितियों में जीवन जीने का पाठ सिखाया। एपीजे शिमला विश्वविद्यालय के कुलपति प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर रमेश कुमार चौधरी ने कहा कि तमाम चुनौतियों के बावजूद भी जोसेफ ने 37 मैराथन पर विजय पाई और कोविड-19 के इस दौर में भी सफल उद्यमी के रूप में उभर कर युवाओं को कठिन परिस्थितियों से मुकाबला करने के लिए प्रेरित करते रहे हैं।
इट इज़ ए इंडीड प्लेजर फॉर शिमला यूनिवर्सिटीज दैट 1st of September वी हैव स्टार्टेड द न्यू इनटेक 2021 एंड एज यू नो इट वॉज ए वर्चुअल ओरिएंटेशंस बिकॉज ऑफ द पेंडेमिक and I am very delighted today, this is the third day, then student attainment and participation are very high and it's very encouraging. We have started with the founder director Super 30 and today SBI chairman, SBI foundation chairman Mr. Niksan Joseph from Mumbai has enlightened our students. And we have identified series of experts from India and abroad also and they are going to talk of the students of Shimla universities and making them ready for the new journey which they have started on the 1st September. The whole idea of this 2 weeks orientation is to make the students ready. You know, this time this is a virtual orientations and it's a virtual campus practically. So we have to ensure the students' potentials. We have to ensure that students are meaningfully engaged and they are integrated with the universities so that by the time they are joining the campus once the normalcy is prevailing, their morales are high and they are well connected with the academic fraternity and learning and teachings and they are looking forward to move on and engage them and then to minimize their academic loss. So I am very delighted. Again on 5th we have a program because we are taking care of everything so in the students Mosia 2020 in which the local folk singer we have involved to entertain our students and there are a series of experts are going to come and then from next week already we are going to engage them with the real academics also, the real learning and teachings. And our whole team is geared up. You see Dean Journalism, Dean Academics, our respected Registrar Dr. R.K. Kestha, our whole team is working and the whole purpose is that to make the students' life easy, comfortable and keep them integrated with the virtual campus.
Bureau Report, City Channel, Shimla.